welcome to Rishi Yoga. Now I'm going to show you the short yoga class, how you are doing daily yoga. This is I'm giving a complete yoga session. See here. Keep your back straight. Along with back, head straight. Do few warm-ups. Before going to start asanas, we have to do few warm-ups. If you are not doing warm-ups proper, your body will get catches when you are doing asanas. That's why I will show you few warm-ups. What is going to do asanas? Before I'm showing related to the asanas warm-ups. First of all, keep your hands straight and join your thumb tips, head up, down. If you want to add here breathing, exhale, head down, inhale, head down. If you're closing your eyes, you'll get focus on your body. Are you doing proper or not? You will get it if you are closing eyes here. Next is side to side. Each and every warm up do 10 times. Side breathing 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I am showing here 5 times, but you do this one 10 times. Next is shoulder warm up. Inhale, elbow up. Exhale, elbow down. Inhale up. Exhale down. 2, 3, 4, 5. Reverse rotation. Inhale up again. Exhale down. Elbow rotating. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now the hand stretch. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. See how I am doing the forming my palm. You have to place like that your palm. Exhale, inhale. Exhale, inhale. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. If you are doing like this, you will complete your upper back and shoulder strengthening. Next is the head twist side. Next, inhale, middle portion. Exhale, inhale. Exhale, inhale. Now is the hand stretch friend. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. 1, 2. When you are stretching hands, inhale. Holding hands, exhale. 3, 4, 5. Relax. Next is the middle body. We need middle body also. We have few middle body warm ups. We'll see 1. Press back, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale. 2, 3, 4, 5. Now is the legs and lower body warm up. If you are doing, if you are choosing butterfly, that is complete middle body warm up. You will get it. You can cover lower body as well as the legs warm up. Exhale, inhale. Do it this one. Everything that is giving toning of your stomach, pelvic also, you will get proper exercise. Exhale, inhale. When you are doing butterfly, you have to keep your spine straight. Exhale, inhale. At least 30 to 50 if you are doing, you will get proper toning on your lower body along with pelvic. The butterfly good for ladies. They will get proper periods. They will get flexible in your pelvic. So tightening your pelvic. If you are doing along with breathe. Exhale, inhale. Hamstrings will get strengthening and stretch. Now we are sitting in a Gomukhasana. Now we are going to start asanas. This is the Gomukhasana sitting proper. I will give you the instruction how to sit in Gomukhasana. You have to sit on proper your buttocks. Who are suffering diabetic, this session good for the diabetic. This session good for the weight loss also. Who are suffering diabetic with along with the diabetic weight, overweight. If they are doing this session, they will get weight reducing as well as a diabetic problem also will cure. Okay, sit on your buttocks proper. And when you are sitting on your buttocks, you have to stretch your back with head. Next, your heel should be placed on close to your hips. Now, inhale, raise your hands up. Close your eyes. When you are lifting your hands up, you have to stretch your elbow. See, in this sitting, if you are doing elbow bending position, that is not giving pressure on your body, that is not giving inside vibration. If you are getting vibration in your body when you are doing asana, that is the symptom of fat burning starting time. Be here 10 seconds. Focus on your breath and do the breath. How long you are sitting in asana, you have to breathe proper. This is the basic Bhumukha asana. At least 10 seconds is starting time. If you are flexible body, you can do 20 seconds. Slowly when you are coming out, exhale, hands down. Once again, arrange your legs proper. Now is the proper Bhumukha asana, which is the upper leg folding side hand should be upper back flexing. The other hand downward flexing back. Both hands interlock. Keep your back straight, head straight. Focus on your body. Do the stomach breath here. 10 to 20 seconds again this asana holding time. In this asana, if you are closing eyes, you will get complete stress relaxation. Peaceful mindset, you will get it. Now same asana, you are going to do other side. I told you already, you have to sit on both buttocks proper when you are sitting in Bhumukha asana. And Bhumukha asana, your knee should be same line, both knee. Upper leg, down leg, you have to place same line, like this way. Now inhale, raise your hand slowly upward. Try to lift up your side muscle also, body side muscles along with elbow. Join your palm here. Be here 10 seconds. Try to focus on your breath. When you are sitting in Bhumukha asana, you have to breathe stomach breath. Don't do simply nostril breath. Take a deep exhale, stomach take inside, inhale, stomach out. This is the stomach breath. Be here 10 to 20 seconds slowly. Come out. Exhale, hands down. Next, after practice this one, you have to hold backside your hands. Be here 10 to 20 seconds. When you are sitting in this position, you have to focus on your body. Focus on your breath. When you are releasing, first raise your hands up. Inhale, exhale, come out. This is the way of do Bhumukha asana. Next once do the butterfly again. This is the simple toning. After asana we need some relaxation movements. You can add after Bhumukha asana butterfly. This is giving complete relaxation on your legs. Next asana we are going to do is the Bharadwaj asana. In the Bharadwaj asana, knee should be together and as well as your ankle also together, both ankles together, folding sideways, and you are sitting proper on the floor. Now raise your hands, head should be slowly upward moving. Be here 10 seconds. When you are in this position, you have to focus on your forehead. Slowly twist back. Here twisting is a upper body twist. Face along with shoulder. Be here 10 seconds. If you are a flexible body, you can hold your asana 20 seconds. Follow the breath proper. Deep inhale, exhale. When you are releasing asana, again come in this position. Inhale, raise your hands. Exhale, hands down. Same asana, Bharadwaj asana. Other side we are going to do. Inhale, raise your hands. Try to focus on your sitting position. When you are doing some asanas, we are not aware of the body. If we are aware of the body, we will get where we are doing mistakes. In this asana, you have to sit on floor, not on legs. Our legs simply folding sides. Be here 10 seconds after, slowly twist back. And this sitting as a twisting also, you have to twist shoulder to face back. Means upper body twist back. Be here 10 seconds. Do the proper breath. Now slowly, when you are coming to normal position, raise your hands. Shoulder height. Be here 5 seconds. Slowly go down. Move your hands downward. Next is sitting Sukhasana. After the asanas, do simple pranayama. In this pranayama, I am giving simple instructions. This is also simple pranayama. You can get it easily. Look at me, I will show you. See, first sitting in Sukhasana, palm should be in Dhyana Mudra we are keeping. Just check once your back and head is straight or not. You have to keep your head along with the spine straight. Now, choose one hand, take a deep inhale. Same nostril we are doing. I am not going to change the nostril. Exhale. When you are taking inhale, focus on your stomach. Slowly move your stomach front. Exhale, take your stomach inside. Inhale, exhale. Do this process of breathing 10 times. Next, slowly keep your hands in Dhyana Mudra again. Dhyana Mudra means you have to press your index and thumb fingers tips. And rest of the fingers should be straight. And your palm upward direction, you have to place on your knee. This is helping for your spine straight. Next, same breathing I am going to do other side. When you are doing, when you are changing your hand, other nostril, don't use other hand. Same hand which is you are using a hand, same hand should be other nostril also, but finger change. Keep your head with the spine straight. Try to focus on your body. Deep inhale, stomach out. Exhale, stomach in. Inhale, stomach out. Slowly do it the breath. Along with breath, slowly pull your stomach out while inhale. Exhale, slowly stomach take in. If you are doing slow breath, you can take the breath inside. Intake is a quantity heavy, and at the same time what is you are exhaling also, that is a duration time. If you are improving slowly, you can exhale also, quantity amount is increasing. Next, after the pranayama, sit in Dhyana Mudra 10 seconds. In this 10 seconds, focus on your body as well as breath. After the session, how you are getting your body changes. If you are sitting in Dhyana Mudra, if you are focusing on your body, you will get it how your body changes you are getting. Just 10 seconds. And one more thing, you will get peace of mind. And one more thing, you will get a normal breath. You can catch your breath. The session you can do, if you are following this session, you can do every day simple 10 minutes, 20 minutes yoga, you will get the benefits. I hope you all are follow this one. This is easy for you, I think so. If you are practicing every day, this is an easy session for you. Namaste.